Wow. Big weekend.
This has been an amazing weekend. We're having so much fun, and I think the thing that just keeps popping into my head is just this feeling of thankfulness. Every audience that I'm looking into, whether it's an industry audience or a fan audience, they're all people who have put me where I am, and I take it as a huge responsibility, and we're having a blast. It's been great.
Inducted into the Hall of Fame, when you got the note that said, this is about to happen, I'm guessing someone phoned you, manager called you?
It was actually the former president of the CCMA's, Don Green, and I was driving my truck. I hit the hands-free, and I had to pull over. I felt like at first that maybe someone was trying to play a really bad prank on me, and as it started to sink in, I heard what he was saying. I'm not sure that it's ever really completely taken hold, and it's probably a feeling I'm going to be trying to get over for the rest of my life. It's been amazing.
Did you at that point, like, you go home, you tell your family, you tell your wife, you tell the kids look at you and they're like, yeah, sure.
I'll tell you what it's like for my kids. We were playing the Saddle Dome, and you know, it's always fun for me when we break into Convoy. We had a part of the show where this giant, like, you know, Spinal Tap looking rubber duck comes out and crowd surfs on top of the crowd. And I'm thinking, my kids are going to think I'm so cool. I'm out there rocking it out. And I look over, they're both on their devices. I'm like, okay, Dad, whatever, you know. They're super supportive, but they're not overly impressed. It's just like, that's Dad, and that's what he does. And I think it works out really well that way.
Did you look at the list of all the Hall of Fame inductees prior to you and go, woo, this?
You know,
and make it. Has a lot more impact when you look at it. He's in the same category.
Absolutely. You know, I think that for me, it is that sort of feeling of like, it's serious. Like, this is a big deal, you know, and to know that this is something that I get to join some of those ranks. I don't feel worthy to do that. And at the same time, I feel very thankful that the committee decided to put me there. And, you know, I'll work my hardest to make sure that I've earned it.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.